In this video, we're going to solve a question from the Singapore Math Olympiad. What is the value of the quantity square root 11 plus square root 5 to the 8th power plus the quantity square root 11 minus square root 5 to the 8th power? Then how to solve it? Then for simplicity, we're going to let a equals this part. So then a equals square root 11 plus square root 5. Then let b equals this part. Then b equals square root 11 minus square root 5. So then this problem becomes, then what is the a to the 8th power plus b to the 8th power? But first, let's take a look at a and b. So what's the difference between a and b? The only difference, 1 is a plus, 1 is a minus. So now let's see what is a plus b. Then a plus b, when these two canceled, just 2 times square root 11. Then 2 times square root 11. We can label this one as a result 1. So now let's see what's a times b. Then a times b just equals, then square root 11 plus square root 5, then times square root 11 minus square root 5. Then equals square root 11 squared, then minus square root 5 squared. Then just 11 minus 5. Then a times b equals 6. So then we label this one as a result 2. Since we need to get a to the 8th power, b to the 8th power. So here the power for both a and b is 1. So then we need to increase the power. So by squaring both sides. So now let's write down this result. So then here, from a plus b equals 2 square root 11. Then square both sides. Then expand the left-hand side. Then a squared plus 2ab plus b squared. Then equals 44. Then move this term to other side. Then equals 44 minus 2 times ab. Then based on the result 2, a times b equals 6. So 44 minus 2 times 6 equals 32. So you see we have a squared plus b squared equals 32. So now let's square both sides. In here, square both sides. Then expand the left-hand side. Then a squared, then squared, that's a to the 4th power. Then plus 2a squared, plus b squared, then squared, that's b to the 4th power. 32 squared, that's 1024. Next, let's move this term to other side. Then 1024 minus 2 times, because here's a squared times b squared. So when the two powers are same, then just equals a times b first, then squared. Again, based on the result 2, a times b, that's 6. Then simplified equals 952. So then we have the result. A to the 4th here, then plus b to the 4th equals 952. So then still we need to increase the power. So then we square both sides again. Okay, so then let's expand the left-hand side. Then a to the 4th, then squared, That's a to the 8th power. And plus 2a to the 4th power times b to the 4th power. Then b to the 8th power. Then this one equals 906,304. Next, let's move this term to other side. Then write down this number. Then minus 2 times, combine AB first, then A times B, then to the 4th power. Because based on the result 2, AB equals 6. Then here 2 times 6 to the 4th power. And simplify, it equals 903,712. Then we have this result. So we have a to the 8th power plus b to the 8th power equals this number. Now let's back substitute. Because a equals square root of 11 plus square root of 5. So then to the 8th power. Then b equals square root of 11 minus square root of 5. Then to the 8th power. Then just equals this number, 903,712. So then this is the answer for this question. Thanks for watching.